speeding down through here. Right here is like 25 miles an hour. I think that was that burrito place. That place is the worst place to pick up food from for DoorDash, I gotta tell you, if that was that burrito place. Buffet, boy, I've gone there for every name change they've had, but it's too expensive now. They charge you extra for crab legs, and that's why I go. They charge you at a buffet, and they charge you extra for the crab legs. Like, forget it. So you go to a casino and get the freshest, best food in the world and get it pretty reasonable with seafood. Oh my gosh, there's the new Cadillac SUV. But that's high as fire. The last one I looked at was over 100K. Why? I don't know. This one's probably 200K. My brother got a brand new one just a couple years ago. They quit liking it, and I would have liked to got his old one, and they traded it off to the dealership and got like $1,500 for it. And I was like, dude, I would have bought it from you for $1,500 flat. And when I was out there, I had my Cadillac with me, one of my caddies, and I did got that sucker and flatbedded it back. No problemo. So much fun, and I got a bunch of the food cleared out of the storages, so that gives me more room. Don't have to worry about rats and stuff. Keep food in the storages, bad news. That stuff is expired anyway, so needed to go. The animals sure enjoyed it. I didn't see not one fish, but they have plenty to eat. That's for sure. I'll make sure to feed them in case they came. But I had lots of the bird family come to visit, and snipe hung out right next to me. That's amazing. Sometimes he'll walk with me right next to me, but he come stood right next to me. It was hard to believe. He was just right up to me. It's so ugly, he's pretty, you know what I mean? And they have an interesting personality. I filmed him the other day hanging out in front of my car, and he was just looking for me because he wanted to eat. But usually I don't bring him anything he wants to eat. They like to steal fish out of fishing buckets from the fishermen. You turn your head and that sucker will hijack all your fish. They look real innocent. All of a sudden you go to your bucket and you got no fish left. And they're gone by then. They're real smart. They're funny characters. Oh! I got so much work to do today. I'm glad I got that stuff done there, though. Feeding the animals. Really, I am. So I got a few more days. I got to move that storage out. So I'll move some stuff today. I've got to get my work done. Some of my work done first so we can dry and stuff. Now that I got some weather to do it in. I can't believe I got up 4 o'clock this morning. Jeez. But that's okay. I'll just have to go to bed early this evening. I'll go to Dustin tonight, I think. I just go to bed early. Maybe I have to start to have it. Just start going to bed early and get up early. Oh, Peppers is open. Wow, they got that done quick. They got a car number, 18-10. That's a good idea. That way you can report them if they're picking. It's a lovely day in the neighborhood, you guys. Glad you can ride with me.
Man, they got all kinds of trucks over there. There's three of them. Jeez.
Pants are still wet from sitting on that dock. It's daylight. That's right. Not like I'm not used to that. Did it since I was a little kid. Love the ocean. Okay. That's sitting in front of that storage. Ew. Okay, hi honey, I'm home. Hey, talk to you guys later. Hope you have a great one. I got lots to do. But thanks for hanging out with me. Talk to you later. Love you.